and join Gary Smyth in the singing of the Canadian and United States national anthems.
Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the pale